at this pain.
She grabs that pain, chases the hateful sound community into one cave. They came to me also and told me. And she and her husband occupy a huge chunk of that town.
The president took the stand. It was once again old protocol observed. Honorable members of the opposition, I see you, I feel you, but let me say what I have to say before anyone turns this house into a zoo. I brought extra backup and reinforcement. Swat boy or any saber wants to pull the stunt or get into their mood swings again. Mimi Saara, look what you have done. You've taken land from the sun, people, Manzo. Then you sold it back to your government. Willing buyer, willing sale. Supposed to protect me. Now the rebound swat boy again. I'm older than his mother. I cannot even conclude my sentences and say that it's all over. I can sit down, drink my water, and mind my business. I said I got reinforcement and extra backup. If these two boys are not going to shut up and sit down, I might just let my dogs loose on them. Bring it on, bring it on, Mr. President. I'm right over you. Mimi Saara, look what you have done. You've taken land from the sun, people, Manzo. Then you sold it back to your government. Sail out, Mr. Speaker,
independent by the behavior of the two honorable members of this house. This has been coming for a while, and I really thought, I really thought we would be able to go through without this kind of hassles. And I have no choice but to have them removed, because what is happening basically, it is no longer permissible. And according to rule number 1-1, they have to be taken out.